see too much sorrow. The world was put on the love embargo. Egomania, cold as ice.
So if you wanna be the change, check the advice. Whoa, but your heart ahead. Just forget about the intellect. Whoa, please start to reflect. So if you wanna be the change, put your heart ahead.
We'll be right back. Чего ж тогда мы медлим, коль по сути не живем? Выход есть для всех своем. Кто-то курит, кто-то пьет, кто в отказ от социала, кто-то ложку над огнем. А мой друг лежал и гнил, да с улыбкой на лице. Карамельный дождик капал эхом на безжалый цех.
И ты говоришь нам за социальность у псих. А если ты псих, то пойдем с нами.
Thank you. Travel through this strange and controversial environment, the rave scene. Our journey begins with the Candy Raver.
I'm a Candy Raver, and I'm all about her. Just give me love, leave me some drugs, I'll give you drugs. I'm a Candy Raver, and I'm all about her. Just give me love, leave me some drugs, I'll give you drugs.
At the opposite end of the spectrum, bros are the alphas of the race. Oozing with testosterone and traveling in packs, these relatively new inhabitants have certainly made themselves at home. Most couldn't tell you the name of the DJ. Search far and wide to find a rave that didn't have at least one of these creatures, usually found lurking around VIP rooms waiting for their next victim. This is the DJ Groovy.
Oh, the DJ, he put me on his list. All I had to do was go backstage and talk. I was the DJ. centre of Raving's controversy, the dealer is both shunned and beloved. Frequently removed from venues, but always in high demand.
Thank you. Come again.
I'm your poop provider. That's money that you spend.
Thank you, come again.
In the circle of life that is the rave scene, the newbie raver is the seedling. Infinitely enthusiastic and unjaded, who knows where this young sapling could end up.
This is the best time of my life. Don't know how I could feel so high. I wish this night would never end. I can't believe that this is real. I can't explain just how I feel.
I'm not sure. I'm not playing it again, bitch.
Thank you.
art. Plato famously said that the things we know are things that are true, that we believe, and that we have justification for believing. The world is real. Can science or reason ever prove convincingly that your friends and YouTube videos and your fingers actually exist beyond your mind, that you don't just live in the Matrix? No.
Schadenfreude. Schadenfreude. Schadenfreude.
In the night. Thank you. Ounce, 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 Come on, 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 come on